All right, everybody, so it is 10:25 at night, and as you see, the second leopard gecko from February 23rd is currently hatching and working his little way out of his egg as we speak. The first one hatched earlier today. We left him in there because by leaving him in there, he was more active, moving around on the other egg, which will cause that little guy there to wake up and actually start trying to push his way out more. But these guys are absolutely adorable, and it's just heartbreaking.